Back in Elden Ring, right here at the Castle Morn Rampart, on my way to Castle Morn. I'm gonna go get the map fragment over there that I notice. I'll go get that shit, and then I'll be able to see what's on the map, and I'll be able to do more things, I guess you could say. So let's do that. Now that I'm looking at where I am, I feel like the golden seed is on one of these sides. I went to the wrong sides earlier, but I'm telling you, there is a golden seed in one of these sides. I am positive because I got it before. How many golden seeds do I have? None. But I could use some. It's around where I get shot, and I am pretty much where you get shot, so it's around here. Somewhere around here. I don't remember where. Not there. Holy shit. Holy shit. Wow. Okay, it's not here. Well, at least I got that, and at least I know it's not here. All right, let's go to the other side though. I say, let's go to the Mac Fragment first, which is where I should have gone right away. Nice. Alright, I got the map. Now what I'm gonna do is go on up to the other side. This, I can't go up. Alright, go down a little, then take a left and go, like, go down a little, take a left when you can, and then take another left and go back up. I'm telling you, I wanna find this. Poison mist? That's pretty dope. It's not here. Oh, what's this? Shit. That guy is not gonna give up. No! God damn it. It's actually interesting to... It's actually interesting that I'm actually dying and that it's not too easy, to be fair. I kind of like that. You know what I mean? Because when it's too easy, it gets boring. It gets really boring. But I think I'm going to kill this prick because it's easier to kill him and have the bail bearing and just use it myself. You know? And then with the bell bearing, I can just summon whatever I want. And I didn't go up there, and I'll go up there later, but for now... Wait, what's up there? I think it could be here. No. Alright, let's go. Let's go to the freaking castle. Let's go whoop some ass. But that'll be right now. Alright, let's do this. Just hide behind the thing so you don't get shot. Go, go, go. I want the horseback talisman, actually. That would be very beneficial to me. This is the castle. Might as well go in now. I'll go in, rest. Gotta be something around here, but first... yeah, let's go down there. Maybe there'll be something interesting. I don't know. There must be a reason why those things are there. There must be an item or something. Yeah. Material. That's it? Oh shit, they're pissed. Alright, I guess let's go to the castle more. Actually, it? I don't know. There. Go. Nice. Mm-hmm. I don't know. There's nothing here. Oh, look at these birds. Not there. Alright, let's keep going. And then I'll go to cancel morning, I guess. Very nice. Well, yeah, I want to get as many items as I can, obviously, but I don't know. If Class of Morn is somewhere I want to go now. I honestly don't know. I don't know. I really don't know, but I'll give it a shot. But I don't know if I want to play in there, that's all. I don't know. All right, let's see if he's up here. I mean, let's see if someone is up here. Probably not. I don't think so. I don't know, because let's see. This is gonna be tough. I remember coming here, but I'm not gonna do it now. What I'm gonna do is go back there and then find my way up. Anyway, go there. Exploring, essentially. This way? Ah, yeah. It is this way. this way. South of the lookout tower. Alright, south of the lookout tower. Alright, maybe it's around here. I also want to go down there. Shit. I'll come back here soon. Holy shit. This way. I don't know. Let's go this way first. I can always come back. Right here. Mourn tunnel. I'll come back later. I don't feel like doing this. Alright, let's see. I'm not sure which way I want to go, but I want to go where I didn't come, so. Go up there. Might as well. Nice. That was nice, bro. That was a nice hit. Very nice. What an attack. I wish I was gaining health killing them, though. You know what I mean? I miss that. Boy, and I can. I just need the Blasphemous Blade. But the Blasphemous Blade is a reward for killing Rickard in the Volcano Manor, and I'm far from that right now, so... Let's follow that, no? That way. Here. Sweet. Tombsworth Catacombs. Oh, it's one of these. I'll come back here later, but I wouldn't mind getting an item that is concerned. Oh, cool. That's dope. Found another place to go, but I don't want to go here right now. However, I want to go down there. I want to go there. And then I'll go the other path. Sixty-three, not bad. Let's kill these animals. Alright, let's see. Is this the church that I'm thinking of? Is this... No, it's not. The church that I'm thinking of is right here, so I'm gonna go there next. But first... I mean, first I'm gonna kill these pricks. Oh yeah, almost three shot. I mean, sorry, not three, almost three shot. I just three shot at him. I mean, I almost two shot at him. Here. What's in here? Is it a level? Or is it just a... Run. I'll go back. Just let me heal. Alright, let's go. Holy shit, I almost died. Wing Scythe. Wing Sith? Sith Scythe? Oh, whatever, it's the winged one. And I know where I'm gonna go next. Before I end the episode, I'm gonna go... over here. Okay, there's a mausoleum. I don't really need a mausoleum right now. However, I would like to have access to a cave. That's dope. Tombsward Cave. Cool. To the church. Oh, I'll come back. All right, let's go. I think this one. don't remember. Maybe I can just hit it? Oh, yeah. Go, get out. He's gonna sit down. Go up here. I want to go up here to the church because I can get a tier, whatever it's called. Fourth Church of Marika. Perfect. This is where I'm gonna end the episode, more than likely. But first, I'm gonna show my little, I like to call it my farming route for, my farming route for what's it called? For birds. Yeah. Alright, let's see if I can get some foot. Okay, I got one at least. I got a few. Let's see, let's go walking around a little. I want to go at least till the end here, and then I'll make my way back. There should be one around here, so I'm gonna go there. That's where I'm gonna end this episode. I'm gonna go find the grace that's around there. I don't remember exactly where it is, but I'll find it. I'll be back. I just want to go to the end of here first. Shopkeeper here. Another one? Let's see if they sell anything interesting this time. Oh, that's exactly what I want. Sweet. That's exactly what I want. And I want this as well. And I want the imbued sword keys as well. And that, but I don't, actually I do need that. Well, the lantern, I'm gonna use it often. So I might as well. So I definitely want to come see him again when I have more money. I definitely want to go up here. I want to go here. I want to go here to the lookout tower. And then explore, probably go to Tombsward Ruins. I also want to go to the Demi, whatever that's called. Basically, I want to explore the whole island that looks like Australia. Then finish up in Castle Morn, and then make my way back up. And yeah, maybe even go to the church in Caelid, and then go to Stormvale. So that's it for now. I'm gonna end the episode here. Peace.